Women in our community met recently for the unveiling of Women's Club Avenue. Mayor Carlos Hernandez and the City Council were in charge of presenting the Women's Club of Hialeah with a street sign in honor of the General Federation of Women's Clubs. During the reception, Mayor Hernandez highlighted the importance of the Women's Club, a nonprofit organization that was established in 1924 and has served our community by contributing to the development of the city of Hialeah, supporting our public libraries and educational programs for the youth.
I've been a resident of the city of Hialeah since 1951. So to find what a wonderful organization this is, all the good that they do in the community, for the community, and what they are going to continue doing for the city of Hialeah.
The avenue is on West 1st Avenue and runs from 5th Street to 6th Street. For Hialeah Television, Veronica Fernandez.